Tell me a bedtime story, Grandma, about what you did when you were my age.
Where the Wild Things Were is written for both children and adults to entertain and educate. Join Storytime as Grandma recounts her adventures with an alphabet of wild animals to her granddaughter, Little Dove. But with species loss accelerating at an alarming rate, will there be any creatures left for Little Dove to play with? We have solutions that can make a difference. Working together, we can step up to our responsibility to protect what we still can in this magical, more than human world. Then we can have hope that instead of talking about where the wild things were, we can speak to our children and grandchildren about where the wild things are.